Enjoy layering everything possible. I love wearing sweaters and scarves and hats and coats and boots,
a pair of denim jeans. I think if you have the right fit and the right cut, you can pair it with a dressy top to wear out to dinner or an evening out, or you can dress it down for a sporting event.
For fall, that is, our that reddish orange that you see in the leaves when they change. We don't really have much of a fall in Santa Cruz, but you see them all over the place. So that kind of orange and the yellow and the red are by far my favorite.
I would say that my favorite celebrity inspiration with regards to fashion is the Olsen twins. I just really appreciate their unique style, and they're not afraid to try anything. And I love how they layer up even in fall or spring or winter. They're always wearing just layers of colors and different fabrics, so they always inspire me.
Sweaters, like I said before, I love being warm. I love just feeling like I'm wrapped up in a blanket. I'm always buying more and more sweaters. I wear my sweaters out because I wear them so much.
With my body type, my waist or hips are too narrow for how tall I am. So a lot of the times it's hard to find pants that will be long enough or fit over my butt and then still be small enough to fit my waist. And I hate wearing belts because they always have that weird bulge, you know what I'm talking about? So I don't wear a belt.
The shape right now that I'm wearing with the belt, I feel like it really flatters my body style, and it's just feminine and kind of retro, which obviously I love.